Sadhguru, the lungs of the earth, the Amazon forests have been burning. And what is the lesson that India and the world at large can take from this?
See, I wanted to look at the images of the burning images of Amazon forest. Even in Central Africa, it's burning, unfortunately. People are saying rainforest is burning. Rainforest cannot burn. There is too much humidity in rainforest for it to burn. These are forests where all the timber has been removed. Only largely undergrowth and a few small trees are left. That is burning. And probably they want it to burn because they are trying to make it into cow pastures. All the people who are importing beef from Brazil must know, if they want to grow that many beef cattle, they need plains, grasslands. That's what they're trying to do, which is what every other nation has done. Developed nations have done this in the past. Now we are trying to tell them one important thing: if you want to save ecology on this planet, if you want to put forests back, one important thing is human beings have to eat sensibly. We are not eating sensibly. Our way of food consumption is ecologically too expensive. So it is for beef cultivation, it is for beef growth that they're clearing the forests. Instead of just telling them, don't clear the forest, you must see what is the source and augment that nation where its economy has its problems. So instead of people who have removed everything in their nations and telling them to provide oxygen for the rest of the world is not a good way to do it. Everybody must put back, if not forest, at least agroforestry back.